actually my own Mad Hatter costume I made. The hat I've had for the longest time. That was one of the first ones I ever created. The coat and the vest I've had for the longest time, too. When I made it, I wanted to be colorful than most adaptations. And you're probably wondering why my head is really large. It's because I carry a lot of stuff. I got a book. I got some bubbles. Yeah. I got an autograph. I got gloves. I got trophies.
Everything.
I got a piece of candy. Who wants a piece of candy?
I do.
Where?
Bribing the judges.
And that's about it.